Okay, so let's have a look at the day's trading strategy and levels for the day ahead. We have some early dollar strength here. You can see euro dollar looking to see if it breaks this kind of trend here and lows, moves down to S2 here, this significant swing low level from here. So you need for a long trade to hold it up to this lows and support one to look British pound versus dollar here. Already in low, significant downtrend. You can see this low here held resistance once again. Now consolidated and trading lower. So looking for a further move downside, like another 60 pips or so. Looking to see if this can go down below S2 and towards S3. We have levels from 2011 here at this range. We can look at a long trade down there if it goes. Crude oil here, a bit messy range at this level. So looking to see for any reason, well, this is like $1.50 higher, but if it goes up there, we'll like to go short, but otherwise won't trade it. Gold here, significant continuation downside trend here. If for any reason comes back up at this pivot point, high here, and low of this previous session, looking to see a return to resistance and go short. We see S&P 500 here, new high overnight, so kind of tricky levels here. Let's see, not clearly there. This resistance highs perhaps good for an exhaustion short, maybe, but looking for a pullback long trade to use this low and support one level to go long for a trend continuation. We see NASDAQ here, much better shape in terms of uptrend. You can see since this low is here, how nicely it's like 150 points higher now. So looking for a natural pullback, we go long for pivot point at this range, these previous highs here. Within this area, I would like to see support and go long